And tell us about the origin of Corpus Christi.
Corpus Christi, as you know, the very word, two Latin words meaning body of Christ. Mm-hmm. These words were originated, actually, when Jesus instituted what we call the sacrament of the Blessed Sacrament or mm-hmm. the sacrament of the Eucharist.
Yes.
Tradition holds that on Holy Thursday, well, I mean, nowadays we call it Holy Thursday,
yeah.
Jesus said, "This is my body. Take it and eat it." And then he took some wine and said, "This is my blood." But when we reflect on those words, they were actually prefigurement of what he intended to do, to give his life totally over for us in total love, self-sacrificing love. Mm-hmm. So that's where it originated, the Corpus Christi. Well, I mean, things change,
yes.
Titles change,
yes.
As the years go on.
Thank you. Thank you.